Good morning, everybody. Thank you very much for inviting me to present our experience, Pictanovo experience, in the field of cultural and creative industries in the North Pas-de-Calais region. I hope my English will be as good as the former speaker. At the beginning was the North Pas-de-Calais region government. The North Pas-de-Calais region is the most northerly region in France, just near Belgium, with 4.5 inhabitants. The North Pas-de-Calais is the most populous region in France. The main town is Lille, metropolis, with 1.5 million inhabitants. Still its creation in 1981, with 22 other French regions, the North Pas-de-Calais regions, has built and supported a huge artistic and cultural policy with an effort which has never failed. The artistic and cultural budget was the biggest in France. For the politics in this region, badly affected by unemployment and the 80s disindustrialization, the main goal was to struggle against the sadness and hopelessness and use art and culture as a social and economic development tool. Today, the region has got a lot of cultural production and dissemination places and an active social and artistic fabric. Theaters, concert halls, museums, multimedia libraries in numerous points of its territory. Cinema and TV was a part of that policy, and Pictanovo was created in 1985 as a tool to develop shooting production and jobs in the region. We did training for the authors, the producers, the film and television technicians. Today, Pictanovo is running a 2.7 million euros fund for cinema and television programs. It is an artistic policy. A jury of 11 independent experts makes the decisions, but it is also an employment policy. First, we support as a co-producer and we are interested in revenues. And second, we require jobs and economic spin-offs in the region. I choose three examples which maybe has been released in Spain. Maybe you have seen it. They have all three been shown in Sebastian Festival. La vie d'Adèle, d'Abdelatif Kechiche. Un cuento de Navidad, the Spanish title, d'Arnaud de Plechin with Mathieu Amalric and Catherine Deneuve. L'Humanité, de Bruno Dumont with a North Pas-de-Calais native, and who leads us nearly each year to the prestigious Cannes Festival and also to San Sebastian Festival. We support as well TV series, documentary films, animation, short films. And in 2014, we have co-produced 48 hours of programs. We have supported 64 projects in the year, 6 long feature films, 6 television films, 3 animation series, 12 short films, 16 documentary films, and 21 aids for writing and developing. It is an artistic and political policy. In France, where 94% of the production is concentrated in Paris, our region is able to produce its own images and exist on the world map of cinema and television. But it's also an economic policy. Thanks to it, we can now offer the works of more than 550 television technicians, 300 actors, we now can supply technician teams for 5 big fiction shootings simultaneously. The economic spin-offs were about 12.7 million euros spent in the region, in which 7 million euros spending in jobs, technical jobs in the region. But digital revolution has come. In the year 2000, the digital revolution has accelerated, conjugated with globalization, delocalization. 2008, financial bankrupt, European recession. To face to a new deindustrialization and unemployment growth, the regional council decided to set up a large policy for innovation called smart specialization to encourage and sustain innovation in some focus sectors of the regional economy. The economic waste of cultural and creative industries is far less important than other industrial sectors like food industry, transport, or health. But thanks to our long experience in cinema and TV and in cultural development, digital images and cultural industries is now one of the 7 focus sectors for public innovation supports in the North Pas-de-Calais. The huge success story of Ankama Game Studio, which is massively multiplayer online games Dofus and Wakfu all over the world, was critical for convincing decision makers. Ankama has created more than 500 permanent jobs in less than 8 years in the region. So Pictanovo has become an ecosystem for digital images and cultural industries. Today, Pictanovo federates the image community that regroups more 3,000 professionals coming from television, cinema, animation, video games, cultural mediation, computer science, and the internet, and research labs. More than 200 companies, 30 schools and specialized trainings, 20 research organizations, and 4 main clustering locations. The main one is La Pleine Image in Lille Métropole, which is an incubator for startups, 19 companies. Ankama is sitting there. 140 employees, students, a 3D game and VR school, and a research lab called Scalab. We are working with a lot of schools. Le Frénois, maybe some of you knows that school. It's a high-level digital art school. Rubica Game, it's a 3D and design animation school, and a lot of engineering schools that supply very good coders. That are the labs. We have several very great computer science research labs, human-machine interactions, robotics, Scalab, which is a neuroscience lab based in La Pleine Image, which is working on eye tracking, emotional measures, electroencephalograms. Together with all that community, we do workshops for entrepreneurs, for creative project boosters, hackathons, business development, conferences, speeches, contests. Pictanovo accompagne producers in professional markets, Cannes Festival, Game Connection in Paris, Power to the Pixel in London, Cross Video Days in Paris too, Sunny Side of the Dock in La Rochelle for documentary films. One of our main tools is Interactive Experiment Fund. It's the first regional fund of its kind in France. The North Pas-de-Calais region supports companies experimenting new concepts which challenge conventional thinking in the image and cultural sectors. It's a fund for new formats for the internet, for game, and for all the news, the new way to storytelling. It explores new storytelling using transmedia, video games, or new prototypes based on cultural mediation prototypes that mix artistic and technology content. I'm going to show you some of our recent projects. There are a lot of transmedia projects because it is our recently released project, but we support equally digital interactive pieces of art and interactive projects for museums, exhibitions, touristic or cultural spaces, indoor or outdoor. That project is called Les murs ont des oreilles, walls have ears. It is a geolocalized audio project in binaural audio. It is an app. This place, this Lille Métropole, is a very large industrial area and a huge closed factory, which has produced steel parts for trains all around the world in the 20th century. The app proposed a geolocalized walk in the place, hearing a literary composition and art design sounds to evoke the ambience of this historical and cultural heritage place. The second project I would like to show you is called Shyness. The region counts 12 game studios. Nine video games projects have been supported by Pictanovo for 2 years. We give about 50,000 euros to support video games. So this is Shyness.
Izu Yumako, omade tobi yokumagi.
Yo, klomatage?
Ge Shyness, Terasamov. Ji no li pe kum tilit som kama onigui.
Le pliki o pukai do ni rin.
Babone.
Na shoba, o kusunga ita waki.
O wa jiji no li.
Soso jaza zoyu, ta adoria krino.
Inu, iswidin ya shan zoyu no.
Utsuye wagyo.
Linga, ereune hedogenu. Kalotane sokade ni yakai. Klori, reini.
Choso yasa, de yakumutelu, rosaria.
Il y en a des tous ni tout. Ou assez au rochou le Kunga crash.
Do? Yé! Pas chicté, ya! Ou alors nous ballons!
Yamale! Dionate!
Lo cuo schleina, to la diol lui.
Lo begissi giruina, lo rin ti gi sape tambe.
Tu sfili che il mio canto, lo gelam si beve.
No cagi li li gre e ubia gi o si pse uso. Ah, rinjebe, lo uedesi surta.
yeno baya polo umi leona uku
lo magi
moki ashanaji yene lali.
Which language?
Omadeliaru et de Omagi.
They have invented their own language for the game. So, shyness. Sorry. Shyness has been developed by a team of very young people without money during 2 years. When they come to see Pictanovo, they use the plain image incubator to create the Enigemi company last year. They have been accompanied by Pictanovo to build a production strategy. Today they have found a distributor. Pictanovo gave a 50,000 euros support. CNC, French National Center of Cinema, gave 200,000 euros. They did a Kickstarter campaign for 140,000 euros. The distributor gave 150 euros, and the studio gave 500,000 euros. So for 1 million, they developed the game to push the IP, because what is interesting here, it's the intellectual property. To decline the property on several devices. One other project is called Les Îles du Futur, Future Island. It is a serious game.
Des applications solaires thermiques, donc il y en a trois là, essentiellement. Donc une première application classique qui est donc d'utiliser l'énergie du soleil pour faire de l'eau chaude sanitaire.
Pour l'eau, il va s'agir d'installer des limitateurs de débit d'eau ou de limiter la pression d'arrivée d'eau, d'installer des récupérateurs d'eau de pluie.
It's a mix between TV and game. The 3D game for computer or mobile and smartphones is associated with a series of five documentaries filmed on Arte Channel about sustainable development. It will be released on Arte between 23 and 27 November. The goal of the game is to use waves, sun, earth energies, without growing taxes, without downgrading the quality of life, and listen a lot about all those sustainable energy. This game is inspired by five islands which have succeeded in energy autonomy. In Portugal, in Canary Islands, in Madeira, in Orcad Island in Scotland. The budget is about 220,000 euros, co-produced by Arte and Universcience, La Cité des Sciences à Paris. The Ministry of Environment and Interactive Experiment of Pictanovo for 45,000 euros. We are thinking about a way to implement this project for a touchscreen table for exhibition places and pedagogical work. And the last project I want to show you is called The Fifth Sleep, le cinquième sommeil. It's a virtual reality project directed by Balthazar Oxiet, a young talent from the Lefrenois School in Lille. It's an artistic project for Oculus Rift headsets, intercrossing both video games and cinema fields. The Fifth Sleep is an interactive installation taking the spectator to a deep journey into the more mysterious organ of the human's body, the brain. It's for Samsung or Oculus Rift VR headsets.
The connection is established.
Something I won't show to anyone else. Something you'll never forget. Come into me. Share my dream.
So this project was developed by the student in this school, in the e-school, and we helped him to find a producer, the good skills for 3D, for VR, and the project has been done. Pictanovo is now recognized as a player in the field of new medias and interactivity in France since 2012. During 4 years, we have co-produced more than 140 interactive projects or prototypes, 38 games and serious games, 25 interactive pieces of art, 33 transmedia projects, and 45 cultural mediation projects for tourism or for museums. We still are convinced that we are in the good way to help creators and producers to explore tomorrow's stories formats in three ways. The first one is writing concept and design qualities are the main condition to a successful project. That's the job of our high-level independent jury to choose the good project. We are very interested in cross-fertilizations. They are multi-skills projects. The innovation comes from the meetings between the good skills, creative talents, research and technology skills, economic skills. That's why we ask for a consortium work on all of our projects. And at last, we are very interested in new economics models. Those models doesn't exist yet, except for some games or certain clever projects. the economic crisis and hard competition with the makers leaders, with the market leaders, make things difficult. We help producers to think about new economic models, not exclusively based on TV funding. Thank you for your attention, and I apologize for my English not so fluent. Thank you.